my gig at the Thelonious Monk Institute, I was the executive director of the Brubeck Institute. And Dave Brubeck became a very good friend of mine. And we talked about the influence that Istanbul, that Turkey, but Istanbul in particular, had on him and his music, particularly his odd time signatures. In other words, music that was not in 4-4 or 3-4. And one of his most famous compositions is Blue Rondo a la Turk, which fuses the 9-8 Turkish rhythm with American blues and really brings the two cultures together in a beautiful, swinging, global way that only Dave Brubeck could do. And he always talks about, if I didn't go to Istanbul, I would have never heard those rhythms, and he would never have been, these are his words, that without Istanbul there wouldn't be Blue Rondo a la Turk, and of course, that changed the direction of jazz.